The Downtown Women's Center is doing something very unique. I was recently able to visit with the women and found out that through a series of workshops, these brave ladies who otherwise may be on the street begging for food are now on their way towards being self-confident and independent. Serves about 5,000 women every single year, and as you just saw, I was able to meet them, and I can say from personal experience meeting them, they really are trying hard to work towards bettering themselves every single day. And the good news is, and why I wanted to tell this story, is we can help too. You can volunteer down there, you can donate there, but more importantly, the Christmas holidays coming up, we got to buy Christmas presents, so why not go there?
What better
purchase
place
to and buy it has
stuff.
A great little card on there that says basically it comes from made from the Downtown Women's Center. It just means something, and 100% of the proceeds go back to them.
Wow. Yeah,
tough time of year.
KTLA.com for more information.
A quick question. Are the most of these women that you talk to, are they from Los Angeles County, or do they come from somewhere else and end up here?
I think the majority of them are from this area. About 35% of all the homeless in the county are women, so we make up a lot of the homeless folks here, and it's really sad. And the Downtown Women's Center serves women meals 3 times a day, and they also do so much with job training and trying to help them with resumes, and some volunteers go down and cut their hair for them every month. It's just a beautiful thing, and there's free parking there as well.
All right.
Good to know.
Okay.
Everyone out there
Thanks.
Who needs to get their shopping list down, that's a wonderful
right.
place to go.
I even got some stuff, so it's all good.
Excellent.
All right.
Okay.
Shopping early.
Thanks, Lou.